Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit bell icon. Use unique identifier classes for every page in body tag for a website. It will help you and other developers in teams. For static website, you can apply classes manually. WordPress adds classes in body tag for each page by default. You can also apply classes via JavaScript. On page load, when page loads, get page URL, extract page name from URL and add it in body classes. This example is from previous tutorial. I have two pages in it. Each page has got body class named as page. This is index.html and body tag has got a class page. And this is about page, about.html. It has got a body class named as page. At the bottom, custom.js file, our script file is linked with it. In our custom.js, we have got DOM content loaded, event listener. When DOM gets ready, when document object model will be ready, it will fire a function, a result. This is the function and here will be our logic. What we intend to do, we intend to add page level classes in body tag of each page. So for this home page, this body tag should have an additional class of pg-index. And this about page should have additional class pg-about in body tag. And we will get the name of index and about from the URL. We will get the URL, we will strip down everything from the URL and we'll get the name and add it as a class inside body tag. This is our function. Let's get URL. Location.href. Save console and this is the result, full URL, or we can use document.url. And we have got the URL of page. Also, we can use window.location.pathname. So we can use any method from these. Okay. Let URL, let's use this one. Now we have to extract only name of page from the URL. Let's split URL and apply pop and shift methods. Let page is equal to URL dot split slash dot pop. Let's console log it. Refresh, and we have got this about.html, but we don't want extension, we just want the name. So let page URL dot split and dot shift, and now let's see. Okay, this is the URL without extension. Okay, let's mix these two methods. Let page URL dot split slash pop, and then again dot split dot shift. Save, and now we have got this name, page name only. And for the home, you can see index. For about, you can see about, no extension, no URL. So we have extracted page name from URL. Now we have to apply this class in body tag. We will select the body tag document.query selector body tag dot class list dot add. PG dash, and this is the variable, that is page. This is the variable, and this is just a string before variable, and it's a template literal. So take this name, add pg dash, and add it to body tag. Save. Here is this home page, and we have got a class already in it, that is page. Let's refresh the page, and we have got an error. There's a typo here. Query selector. Save and reload. And we've got this class pg-index. Now if we go to about page, we've got this unique class pg-about. So by using JavaScript, we can get the URL. We can apply methods to it, and then we can extract only name of page from the URL and apply class to body tag with same name for each page that is being loaded. But this will not work if there is a trailing slash in the URL, like index slash, in cases where the routing disguises an actual file name, such as in WordPress. In those cases, you can use a separate technique, that is URL dot split, and then you will use hash dot shift to get the page name from URL. in case of trailing slash, we will use it like this and it will work. But in our case, this is working fine. Alright, give this video a like, subscribe to channel and press bell icon. Stay tuned and I will see you in the next video.